Wasn't that lovely? Yeah, I wish I could do that when I was in fourth grade. Yeah, I know. All I could do was just, like, sit and breathe. Same. Still do it today. Well, meanwhile, back in Nazareth, we find Joseph, the man pledged to marry Mary. See what I did there? Asleep in his bed. Now, yep, sleeping. Joseph had a hard day because as soon as Mary got back from visiting with Elizabeth, I mean, it was obvious that she was gonna have a baby. Yep. Now, Joseph was a good man, and he wanted to be kind and generous towards Mary. But since he knew that the baby wasn't his, he wasn't sure what to do next. While he was still considering his options, an angel of the Lord appeared to him in a dream.
Oh no, not this guy again. Did you have anyone else who wanted to play an angel?
Well, you could have done it, but you wanted to be a narrator.
True.
Joseph, son of David, do not be afraid to take Mary home as your wife, as what's conceived in her is from the Holy Spirit. She will give birth to a son, and you are to give him the name Jesus, because he will save his people from their sins.
When Joseph woke up, he did what the angel had commanded him and took Mary home as his wife. But he had no union with her until she gave birth to a son, and he gave him the name Jesus.
By union, do you mean?
Yep, just like an health class.
Hi, Mary.
Hi.
You believe it yet?
I don't know. Here, you read a while.
Why?
Because I am tired. I have been talking all night.
Well, that's for sure.
Where'd you leave off? Oh, here it is.
In those days, Caesar Augustus issued a decree that everyone in the Roman world would be counted.
Why on earth would somebody order something so stupid like that?
Tax base.
Oh, now I get it. So Joseph also went off from the town of Nazareth in Galilee to Judea, to Bethlehem, the town of David, because he belonged in the house of line of David. He went there to register with Mary, who was pledged to be married to him and was expecting a child.
Is this almost over? Because I'm getting hungry. Are there going to be cookies?
Yes, there are going to be cookies. Of course, there are going to be cookies. There are always cookies. Now read the script.
While they were there, the time came for the baby to be born, and she gave birth to her firstborn, a son. She wrapped him in clothes and placed him in a manger because there was no room for them in the inn.